Okay, so here we have the numbers activity. We're gonna give each trainee these papers. And then what we want them to do is for the first scrambled one, we want them to find the number one. And then we want them to find the number two and the number three and so on and so forth. Typically we get to about number 10. Then we'll ask them to turn the page over and do that same process. Find number one, find number two, find number three. But then we're gonna say, wasn't that a lot easier because we got rid of all that clutter that sometimes maybe the maintenance room has? And then we're going to go to this chart here and say, find number one, find number two, find number three and four. And then we're gonna say, wasn't it easier because it kind of was in a little section or maybe taped off in the floor, like the ME room. And then we are gonna turn it over and then ask them to find number one, number two, number three. So when we have everything set in place in order, it's easier to find it and to see if it's missing.